doctors who register.
At this moment, the relatives are not happy. They are not in good mood for anybody to talk to them. And the Inspector General of Police took it upon himself to do everything for himself and on behalf of the relatives.
Would this incident affect?
To combating armed robbery, it is a morale which may go down among some of the personnel. He has actually encouraged them and urge them to come out and work. This initiative that he has taken, we have seen actual improvement in our activities within the northern region here. You can see policemen around who have been encouraged by the presence of the Inspector General of Police.